Dozens of fish are dying at Lake Pymatuning, and no one seems to know why. The manager of Pymatuning Park says about 200 fish have died on the lake. Fish could be seen floating or washed up, but at this point, there are no restrictions on swimming or fishing. The Pennsylvania Fish and Boating Commission is investigating, along with the Ohio Department of Natural Resources. They're testing samples to figure out what the problem is.